Some shit from a thrift shop. Ice on the fringe is so damn frosty. The people like,
damn, that's a cold ass honky.
Rolling in hella deep, headed to the mezzanine. Dressed in all pink, set my gator shoes. Those are green draped in a leopard mink. Girl standing next to me, probably should have washed this. Smells like R. Kelly sheets. But shit, it was 99 cents. I get copping it, washing it. About to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those moccasins. Someone else has been walking in. Bummy and grungy fucking men. I am stunting and flossing and saving my money. And I'm hella happy that's a bargain, bitch. I'ma take your grandpa style.
What up, you guys? It is me, WWE fan Rocks316. And I am back again. And yes, guys, this is Rey Mysterio, which is kind of WWE news, kind of like that. I don't even know how I'm gonna name this video that you're watching right now. Yeah, I know, guys. I said that I was gonna do videos Sunday and Saturdays. Well, today I have a lot of snow, so yeah, that's a good thing. So I can do a video today. And no school. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed my intro. That's the first thing. I want to tell you, if you haven't, go check it out. It's on this channel. But yeah, so let's get in this right away. Let me just move my mic a little bit. There we go. I think that's better right now. Yeah, let's get in this. Guys, what I've been hearing, what I've been reading. And what I've been seeing. A lot of people say that Rey Mysterio is gonna retire, which I don't know. He says that all the times when he gets injured, so I don't know. But he says this time for real, I'm retiring. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, God, Mar injury. Why Rey Mysterio had some good going on after his injury, so now he's injured again. And Mark Henry comes in, and there we go. Mark Henry ruins the whole thing, and yeah, I'm not a Mark Henry hater, but just saying, right now I'm mad at Mark Henry. He did not have to do this at him. So yeah, guys, that's very, very, very sad for hearing Rey Mysterio to leave the WWE. But I don't know, we'll see if he leaves the WWE, or he does not. I hope he's better. I'll try to tune in, guys. Try to search it up, something, Rey Mysterio news or something like that. That's where I look. I just look WWE news and then, just see and stuff. I've been knowing this since a week. I wanted to make a video. I was making sure should I make a video or not. But fine, I was like, I'll make a video, so I'll let you guys know if you're a Rey Mysterio fan. I'm a Rey Mysterio fan. Yeah. We're gonna miss Rey if he leaves. All of us are gonna miss Rey. The most, I think, Sin Cara is gonna miss Rey. Cause they're best friends in the WWE right now. Which I think they were, like, before Sin Cara came to the WWE. But yeah, it's a very quick video, guys, just to tell you that probably Rey Mysterio is not coming back to the WWE. He'll just come and say that he's retiring. So yeah, thanks for watching this lovely great Rey Mysterio news. I don't know, we'll see if Rey Mysterio comes back. And yeah, if you want to read more, I'll let you know where to go. but I'll see first if something happens, if they let the WWE universe know more about this. I'll tune in again for him. He used to be my very, very favorite superstar. So yeah, thanks for watching this lovely, great video. And again, just want to say, I hope you watch my intro. If you haven't, go check it out. And again, make sure you subscribe. Check out the news for Rey Mysterio. My name is WWE Fan Rocks316. Like this video. I'm definitely going to sign out now. Peace.